So what do I want? Do I want to buy anything? I think the weapon I have is okay. Where's the requirement though? Oh, there it is at the bottom. So look at that. Scimitar is actually like spin slash. So what's the physical attack? Short sword. So looks like the 90 plus 12. It's a little stronger than mine. I think we'll try that new sword. I think we'll just get the new sword. It's only 600. It's a starting item for another class, but I will go ahead and use this one here. So here we go. We have this. So it's a little stronger. Yeah, it's a little stronger. And we got a new attack ability. So let's try. Let's look at its freaking. There you go. Look at that. Okay, so that's the weak attack. Strong attack is a what? This is a strong attack, and you can charge it up. Whoa. Okay. If you just type, if you tap it, it does this. But if you charge it up, it does that. That's okay. And our special ability. No. Let's see. What's the special here? With the nuts. There you go. It's a spin slash. We'll be using this weapon. Okay. Hello, blacksmith. Praise the master.
Well, a newcomer, I see.
I see. I am through the head!
I serve at this shrine as a humble smith.
Don't be mad.
Forging weapons.
Oh, through the eye.
You're in search of the Lords of Cinder, I trust.
Ching, ching.
A toilsome journey, I wager. You'll require good arms.
I have okay arms.
Let me smith your weapons. I am a smith. Such is my purpose.
Reinforce, infuse, repair a lot. Estes. Oh, that's cool. That's fucking awesome. Yeah, we'll just do this. So it doesn't matter, huh? You can just do it whenever. Cool. Reinforce. No Estus shard. That's all awesome.
Protection is sturdy enough by and large, but when overused, they'll eventually break.
I'm not really interested in FP
when
right now.
When durability is low, repair becomes a necessity. Use a powder, or simply rest at a bonfire.
To repair the durability.
But should chance impel them, break. Bring them me.
Bring them me.
I'll hammer them back into shape.
Bring them to me.
They take no pleasure in breaking, I assure ye. So handle them with care, if you would.
Okay. Anything else?
There are two ways to smith weapons. Simple reinforcement is one, and infusion the other. Reinforcement is straightforward. It strengthens a weapon without altering its property. Infusion is a more advanced form of smithing that infuses an element. Reinforcement requires titanite, and infusion requires gems. Bring the stones, and I'll do the smithing.
Can't believe we're actually playing Dark Souls. After all.
In battle, your weapons are your only friends.
Oh shit, that guy scared me.
Forge them well, and they won't let you down.
And they won't let you down. Hurrah! See, talking to people, we get stuff!
Ah, another matter. Infusing weapons with gems requires special kind of coal. My humble coals won't be any use infusing more unusual gems. I know, it's an awful shame, but it's all I have. Oh, please don't give me that look.
Okay.
Believe it or not, I'm quite thin-skinned.
Anything else?
Oh, by the way, if you find any Estus shard, okay. They can be used to reinforce either of your Estus flasks. Without those flasks, you'd want for life or focus. And they'll always stay with you. Why not treat them well?
Why not treat them well? Anything else?
Weapons and protection are sturdy enough by and large. But when they're your use
okay.
It, but they so.
Let's see, how much is it to reinforce? If I wanna, oh, you need two minimum, but it looks like it increases it. That's not terrible, actually. Yeah, look at that, increases the attribute bonus as well. Ooh. Alright. You can usually buy stuff from him, but I guess that lady has everything. And by him, I mean just blacksmith in general. So I still have souls to give away to level up. But just in case there's anything else here to use souls on, I will look. Got this new ability, it's so cool. What is over here? There's nothing. I'm pretty sure once you unlock like a couple NPCs, this will open, because there's no way this is just empty, right? Okay. Nah, they're not gonna have any secret areas here. Okay, let's level up. Mostly dex, that's what I'll do. HP's fine, but that's because we didn't die. Yes. I will touch the darkness in you. So let's get vigor up by 2. And dexterity. Ooh, look at that. That's pretty damn awesome. Looks good. May the flames guide you. So let's see. Okay. Durability. Should probably buy just a little bit more arrows. Well, you know, I kind of want to do both, you know. A little bit of both. So we can purchase wood arrows. As many as I can, I suppose. 27. It's not terrible. Alright. So, let's look at the one-handed ability of this weapon. Alright, regular attack. Alright, that's cool. So if I want to go... Okay. I got this. This is our build, man. This is our build. Where do I go now? So I think this is the area behind the shrine, and there's a key I need or something. Read engravings. Saint Aldrich of the Deep. I thought this was going to say, like, how many people have died. There's a throne. Whoa, is that the throne of want? Yeah, right. Just kidding. Oh, how many people have died, right? King, Holy King Lothric, last hope of his line. This thing is really, like, up in flames. But yeah, the frame rate's a little low. What are you gonna do about it? Watchers of the Abyss. Seriously, why are you telling me all this stuff? Yarm, the giant of the profane capital. Oh, do we have to kill all these? Yeah, it's probably you kill all five of these bosses. Okay. So, this is the area we went from. Let's go up. The bonfire will deliver thee to Lothric. Can't fool me! I got fooled. Is there nothing here? More NPCs will pop up, right? Right? Eventually. Let's go the other side. The running animation, though. Okay, so I guess that's enough HP. More dex for sure. Because what if I find an amazing weapon? But I'm going to want some endurance. I can go out there. And that's pretty much it. Let's go out there. Okay. Finally, back on the journey. Learned a little bit more about our area. Our fire link. Do I have to jump over there? No, I could just drop. Homeward Bone. Have I been here? Did I just miss this area? Ember. Nice. Oh, I hope those things are really, really, really common. Am I going backwards? Yeah, that's backwards. That's where you fought the giant guy. Guess I just missed this before I walked in. What the hell? Is that an enemy over there? What's up, broski? Get up! Get up! Why don't you put up a little makeup? Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Shake up. I missed. That's gonna be hard. Hard, heavy attack to hit. Okay. Oh, I didn't see you. East-west shield. No shields. That's what we're doing there. Hey, what the hell? So this is a new area. What's down here? How do I get here regularly? So this area is only reachable from the fire link, right? Okay, no, oh, I didn't see those, the left side. Okay, let's go this way. I think there's a door there, and that might be the key I need, 20,000 souls. I might want to save up for that. Hello! Do you like arrows? Have you seen arrow? Jeez, that's not doing a lot of damage, is it? Oh god, what a strong humanoid. What the? He has poison. Bleed, rather. I forgot to talk to the bonfire again. Is that a washing pole? Wah! Holy fuck, dude! Oh my god! Well, there it goes. Jesus. Fuck. Oh, I lost my buff. Anyway, let's go over there again. What was it, the right side? My fire buff! That's cool. Was it this way? What is that? Hold up. Went up the wrong way. This place again? Okay, so out this way to the right. Alright, let's kill this guy again. And pick up my two souls. He got wrecked. Alright, butt face. Oh, this guy. Wow! Motherfucker, dude. Oh my god. Why is he guarding the area? What kind of enemy is this? Okay, it's either he's like a regular enemy, or he's some sort of integral part of the lore that once we kill, we'll probably pick up an item of his. But I'm thinking that the door behind him is inaccessible. But we'll see. Nice. Oh, thanks. I try, guys. I try. Hey. Okay. So up, back this way, and to the right. Dang it! I didn't even get like a shot on him. Wait. What? What is this? How come I can't go through? Ah, oh, praise the sun. This place again? Yeah. How come I can't go over there? Oh. Okay. It was locked for some reason. I don't know why. Maybe as soon as you die, there's a cooldown or something. Do I have a Twitter? If so, what is it? Yeah, dude. Use the socials command, and it pops up. Yeah. Fuck. You. Fuck. I'm gonna try my special attack on him. Ha! Hey! Shot, dude. Thanks for following. What's up? Wow, that's a lot of damage. Think you're good, homie? Alright, you killed me like, you know, a couple times, but you're not good. Special attack! That thing sucks. That doesn't do a lot of damage. Maybe it's just there for disrupting. Maybe it has a high, like, poise thingy. Interrupt rate. As long as I counter him, he looks like he's staggering every time. I missed that shot. Should be okay. Yep, just stagger him. Whoa! Ah, shit! No. Not like this. What the hell? Don't fall off. I need whatever drop you got. Ah! No! God damn it. Fighting him again. This guy's a lot of HP, man. A lot of defense, rather. Son of a bitch. I do have some extra... which way do I go again? Okay, so I do have a lot of extra souls. Not gonna use them. I'm gonna wait till I have like just enough until I hit 20k and then activate it. Damn it. I don't know why this stays closed as soon as I die. Hey man, is the other weapon better? The other one's more crit. But this one's like 30 more power. I don't know. What, bad things? Oh, we killed the first boss. I don't know if you saw that. Let's wreck this guy again. You fool? So yeah, you don't go hollow this time. It's just, well, not that I know of. Alright, let's do this again. I was afraid of him dying. That's why I didn't want to like knock him off. Just gotta hit him before he hits me. His wind-up takes forever. That's a cool weapon though. That looks like washing pole. Looks like a long weapon. Ah, ass wipe. Just swing at him. No, oh, what the hell? I'm gonna kill him. I am gonna kill him. That door is probably locked though, but I do want to kill him. Hey, he's locked. What's up, cool? Did everyone leave? Probably. You know, not playing Terraria. They left to play Terraria, probably. Nah, I'm saying. Why are you locked, homie? I mean, this is pretty fast. Let's try this. It's okay if I spent 600 on that one item, though. Rage quit. Who's rage quitting? Never! Let's try this. It's a thrust. Might be able to get a shot in. Thrust! Oh. Alright, we do like half the damage. Haven't tried backstabbing him yet. And a 2, 3. Oh, he bleed? Or he bled or got a crit? I'm not sure. He might have bled. Oh, bleed damage! Oh, Jesus, I'm using daggers! Suck my bleed damage! Oh, wow, this is amazing! Give me an item. Let's go on YouTube. Yes, it is. Uchi Katana, Master Attire, Master Gloves. Uchi Katana. Master Attire. The weight is a lot less. We actually lose a lot. Men are fond of weaving tails to explain the raggedness of their garb. So what's the point of wearing it? Not much. Magic resistance and fire and lightning is up a lot, but not going to change out into it. We are going to use this though, because, well, we don't have anything there. And Uchi Katana. So yeah, look at that bleed effect. Does Uchi Katana have bleed? Uchi Katana has bleed. Yes. It's 34 bleed too, so that's not terrible. I guess I'll work towards this. So yeah, I do want a much better weapon. Actually, I should be able to use this if I could, if I two-hand it. No? I still can't? It has an axe over it. It's fine. Damn, bandit's knife is amazing. So I need the key for this, right? Yep. Oh, from this side. Alright, we got our weapon. Let's see, what's my stats right now? Oh, actually, I'm just missing two stats to be able to wield the Uchi Katana. How do you participate in games? You just wait till it shows up. The points dungeon. Right there. It's up every 20 minutes. And then trivia, whenever I activate it. Usually activates during downtime. And I use there, I take a break. Okay. Let's use these now. Fading souls. Alright, 8 for 800, right? 400. Well, it's 50 each? Oh, those things suck. Alright, we got the deserted corpse, which is 200. We have the nameless soldier. Which one's more? Ha, 800. Is this enough to level up 3 times? Very well, then take. 1, 2, 3. Yep, it's 3. Okay. So 1, 2, and 3. We can now wield the Uchi Katana. That's perfect. I like this dagger, but... Oh, baby. Okay, what's the ability here? Oh, let's get rid of this. That's it? The ability is to sheath it and then... That's cool. Okay, strong attack. This weapon is it looks extremely strong. Wow, range. All right, we're going samurai mode this game.
Samurai.
All right, which way do I go now? That area got blocked. Let's try one of these areas. That goes nowhere. Darn. So we're not stuck with the weapon. It's not like we're upgrading it, but we are putting stats into it, into wielding them. No, seriously, where do I go now? Just looking around. Okay, how about here? This is a new area. Not really. Everything looks the same. I'll get used to the layout. What's this? Another way down. What am I playing this on? That's in the title. I'm playing the PC. You know. Do I go back out? Because I don't see any pathways to go from here. Yeah, I don't really see any pathways. Out of here, that is. Alright, let's go out. Let's use another. I need a charge up. My Estus! So, we'll see how powerful my, my FP attack is. Waiting for tonight! Whoa! But I did not see another area out this way. He's not back. That was like a too crazy of an enemy. Alright, that was 80 something. Sheath damage. Get up. I'm gonna try this out. Come on, get up. See, I'm not sure if this is an attack or if it's a parry. Let's see if it's a parry. Whoa, that's a parry! That's a parry, boys! It's Cleric's Sacred Chime. That's awesome! It's like, you wanna fight me? That's cool. That is awesome. Awesome! No, seriously, where do we go? Okay, up that way. But we can only use it so many times. Just fine. Okay. I should probably go to the bonfire again. Okay, so up there. Up there, that's where we go. Yes. So this weapon's cool. What's up, Cheddar? So it's either gonna be samurai or dagger-ish. Maybe double dagger, I don't know. Double katana, maybe. So, but I do like the bleed. It's amazing. Be damaged and absolutely insane. How the hell do I get up there again? Oh, here we go. Okay. Yep, this way. And up. Oh no, this is the one that needs the key, isn't it? This is the one that needs the key. Damn it. Well, new area. Time to explore. Aww. Soul of a deserted corpse. Are you serious? I just... God dang it. You have to kick it down. Oh my god, where do I go now? How do I get up there? Do I jump? I can't jump. I have to jump. I have to fall. Ah! I can't... Nope, no way to get there. Nutsack. Just trying to look at every area I can go from this place before I backtrack. Okay, that was the only way out that way. It looks like you can go through here. Alright, I guess we backtrack, but I don't remember seeing any other pathways. There has to be another area from here. Okay. So this was a dead end. Can't believe we're going through this. Okay, blacksmithy. Chink. And then out this way. Okay, so to the blacksmith. Let's give a mental note. To the blacksmith. There's absolutely nothing there. Thanks, guys, for being here. Appreciate it.
What a sick asking for talking.
Okay, so to the blacksmith. Shit, freaking absolutely nothing. So I gotta go back up. That's it, huh? Oh my god, wait. Of course. Okay, so Cemetery of Ash is where I started. This is where I need to go now, right? High Wall of Lothric. I totally forgot that was there. So the only way out of this place is to teleport? Like to a new area? Seek guidance. My god. I don't know how many times I'm gonna play this game over and over. Because I do want to try lots of builds. Okay, so this is it. New area. What the fuck? I'm going in. Going in. Tell Luma. Oh! Here we are, High Wall of Lothric. You know what? I wouldn't be surprised if you could explore all the way over there, but I seriously doubt it. Okay, it begins. Let's roll. Roll out. Shit. The real journey begins, guys. Hey, bonfire. Look at that. Reminds me of Bloodborne. Rest at the bonfire. Okay, there's that way. Jesus, look at these worshipping crazy guys. Huh, it's a bonfire. No, no, no way. Secrets! Please. Ah, Pyroflame, what's up, man? Could this be a blessing? Could this be? Alright, there's two ways to go. Let's go down this way first. Ha! Stop worshipping things! Oh, shit! What the hell? Who's shooting shit at me? Aww! Ow. Stop. Stop. Got him. No problem, right? No problem. Someone shot something at me. Hey. This is exactly why we carry a boat. Ah. Fucking shit. There's no way to kill this guy? Oh, duh. Oh, he fell down already. Ah, special attack! Yee! Ah, fuck. Ah, damn it. I'm trying to parry him. Damn it. Stop trying to be fancy. Damn it! I can't! Alright, I got this. Fuck it. Gotta get used to the weapon now. Time to use the bonfire. Okay. Try this again. Ooh, I can go here. Why would I want to skip all this? Ah! What's up, doggies? Ah, stop! Can't move. This thing uses so much stamina. Fuck. Weapon's a little too slow for the wind up. Ah. Oh shit. That wasn't an insta-kill. Sad days. Oh my god! What the fuck? I'm so weak! Why? Fuck. Fuck! Alright, enough of that. Maybe a dagger would be better. Ay, get wrecked. Alright, up or down? Up first. I can do maybe. What the fuck is this? He has the same power as that other guy. Yeah, suck my cock. Oh! Why does he have that power? I do. Okay, here we go again. Shit. Whoa, frame rate, dude. I do, Eric, ma. Come on. God dang. He uses up so much stamina. Come on. Guess we got our just a hit beforehand. Hey, what's up, Gav? Nah. Let's go up, collect my souls, wreck those guys again. Hopefully this guy doesn't chase me. Okay. He's gonna do it again, isn't he? Nice, Gav. I can't see! Oh, looks like I can't go up. I'm gonna kill this guy. It's gonna happen. Oh, why is it so strong? Damn. Okay, at the very least, get that item there. Alright. I really gotta watch him. See what kind of moves he can do. It's okay. It's all practice. It's all practice. Try using the Terraria command. Oh, come on. I swear to God, this is like the same AI as the Bloodborne one. Doggies. Oh, he dodged. Four hits was enough to, oh, I got a halberd. Four hits was enough to make it bleed. Let's pick up that item. This is a longbow. Aren't you using a longbow? Fuck you! How do I kill it? Nom 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 nom. Give me that Titanite shard. Oh gosh. All right, let me Oh yeah. Wrecked. Okay, so we can go out this way. What's this illusion ahead? Yeah, I was gonna check it anyway. You bastard. There's no way there's an illusion. Nice try. How do I get rid of it? Yeah, disparage it. Come on. Damn you! If it really is, get the fuck out of the way. Nah, they used this to troll people before. Put a message in the way. Assholes. Alright, that's the only thing here. That was a... Come on, you telling me that wasn't a good one? Dude, that's bullshit. Uh-oh. I need to go refill my Estus Flask. All of it went to that one fight. Let's do it. As soon as I get 20k, I'm gonna go buy the key. God damn it. And poof. Uh-oh. Need more stamina for this weapon. Why is chat so dead? Because I'm not playing Terraria. Oh gosh. Fuck you, dog! Jerk face. Didn't see me? God dang it. Let's just fight it. So that thing dodges as soon as I... Oh my gosh. You're like, yeah, run to the left. It's pretty cool AI. Fuck it, let's kill it. It's not that bad. Boing. Yep, Dark Souls. Looks like I can fall on there. point of that. Who's that? Oh God! Welcome back, psychic. Damn you. Alright. What a freaking dead end. Shortcut back. It's fine. Psychic. Psychic. Vroom.